Welcome to PC Mac. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can share a folder in Mac and how you can access it through a Windows computer and how you can access a Windows shared folder on your Mac. So let's do it. So my Mac is up on my virtual machine, as you can see now. So first of all, let's go ahead and create a folder that we want to share it over a network. So let's just create a new folder. Let's name it as share. So here is the folder. Let's move some information to this folder, move some files. So we have downloaded offices here. So let's just select both of them and move it to the shared folder. So all of them are now in shared folder. It's right here. Let's just go ahead and close it. Now what we need to do is just we need to click on the Apple icon from here and then go to System Preference, and from here we need to click on Sharing. Now as you can see, we need to enable the file sharing from here. Now the document is a shared folder where it is shared through the PC Mac user, and for everyone there is no access. So to grant the access to everyone, you just need to click here and then provide read and write. So once you do that, anyone on the network can access this folder without any username and password. So let's just see that we are able to access the folder or not. So we need to go back and check the IP address of our virtual machine. So we just need to go into the network and the IP address is 91. So let's just go back to the Windows computer and check whether we are able to access our shared folder or not. So now I'm on my Windows computer. Let's just go ahead and access the 91. So we need to use double backslash and then 192.168.1.91, the IP address for the virtual box. So let's just press OK. And as you can see, without any password, we are able to access these folders. So the document one is right here, the Mac one is here, and the PC Mac is here. So here is the folder that we have created in the desktop share. And if we just want to access this share folder, then we need to do a second step. So let's just go ahead and do that. Now to add a specific folder to the shared location, what we need to do is just go back and again go to sharing, and from here we need to click on the plus icon, and from here we need to provide the path of the folder that is under desktop, and here is the folder share, and we need to add it here. And as you can see, we don't want everyone to see this folder, so let's just no access, and only the PC Mac can access this folder. So what we need to do is just we need to go into the option and we need to provide a check on the PC Mac, the username of this computer. Let's click on done, and that's it. From here, let's just go ahead and check on the Windows computer that we are able to access this folder or not. Now when we try to access the folder again, the 91, we will have this shared folder here that we already share now, and when we click on it, it will open these files. I already put the user credentials here, that's why it took that. If you are doing it for the first time, it will ask for the username and the password, so you need to know the username and the password of your Mac computer, that is the login username and the password that you use to log into your computer. Now let's just go back to the Mac computer. Now as I already show you how you can access your Mac shared folder on Windows computer, now I'll show you how you can access your Windows shared folder on Mac. So let's just go ahead and close this, and for that what we need to do is just click on go and then we need to go on to the network, and it will show us all the files that are shared over the network. So my computer is already shared with the name PC Mac computer, so let's just go ahead and double click. As you can see, connection failed, so we need to click on connect as, and the username is same, PC Mac. Let me just put the password. If you want to remember the password, you just need to click here, and this password will be saved in the keychain, and you don't need to put it again and again. So let's just click on connect, and the folder which are shared on my Windows computer right here, the movies folder I have shared over the network. So we can open it and you can see all the movies here. Let's just go back and close this window. So this is the way how you can share a folder on Mac computer and share your data on a Windows or a Mac computer by using this method. If you have any problem, you have the comment section, you can write the problems in the comment section. I'll try to answer them. And if you like this video, please go ahead and hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.